I'm Christina Moe. I work in the Walzak Lab at Indiana University in climate home.
I think the idea of like discovering something is really cool. So just getting the opportunity to at least try it out and see what it's like to try to discover something that no one knows anything about yet is really interesting. The researchers in my lab work with microtubules and how they facilitate chromosome separation during cell division. We want to know more about how cells are supposed to divide and how to make the chromosomes split up evenly into two cells once they've divided. And that's really important for things like cancer where the cells are not dividing properly. So if you know how they are supposed to divide, that can help you find treatments to things like cancer and other diseases where there's problems in cell division. So we try to find out how things are supposed to work. That way we can find ways to fix it when it's not. I've always kind of been into math and science, but I wasn't a really big science junkie when I was in high school until I got really involved in my Science Olympiad team, and we basically would go to competitions and do events that were all based on science, and I really got into the biology aspect of things, and I thought it was really interesting and fun, and that's kind of how I got into science.
But in Science Olympiad, like, did you win the competition?
Yeah, state. I was in ecology my sophomore year, and I had a really smart partner, but we were in ecology together and we got first place at state, and that was really exciting for me. My junior year, I was in water quality, which was very similar to ecology. It's just like testing water quality for like organisms, cells within it, and I got first in state again. Then my senior year, I got first place in state again at water quality, and it was me this time. The scholarship program I'm involved in is called the Cox Research Scholarship, and I basically have to do 10 hours of research per week, and it's a full ride scholarship to IU plus a living stipend. So it's a really awesome scholarship and it's a really awesome opportunity. Okay, so when I joined the lab, they just gave me a textbook and I started reading from it to get background information on the lab, and I would just follow a grad student around and do experiments with her. And I didn't always necessarily understand what I was doing, but you just kind of like jump right in and learn as you go along. On a day-to-day basis, the research can be very slow. I've watched like a column drip, like drop by drop, and just waiting for it to flow through. That way you can add more liquid to it and continue the process. It can get really boring on the day-to-day, but I think overall it's worth it because you know that what you're doing is something really important and can be really meaningful to a lot of people if it works out.